I am Jamie Baker with the Courier Sports Department. I'm here with Luke Weimer, fellow Courier Sports Department member, and we're here today for the Pickin Chickens 2010 edition. Did this a couple years ago. It was a lot of fun. Had the chickens pick the games, and you know, quite frankly, after looking at the board on Friday nights, you know, sometimes I think chickens can pick the better games than Hanneman and I anyway. This is my chicken. This is Cluck Cluck. He'll be picking the games for me. And right there's Dave Hanneman's chicken. That's Henny Hanneman there. He'll be picking Dave's games today. You know, Luke, tell me a little bit about the chickens. I guess this is the way Buckeye Egg started. One man, six chickens in a dream.
Well, I don't know. It all started out as just a little hobby. Me and a buddy got a couple chickens for the heck of it, but they grew up and got a little bigger than I planned. So had to move them outside and build a little coop for them, and now we get 5 eggs a day and little picking chickens out of them.
What do you think? You think these picking chickens are up to the task?
I think they are.
Let's find out right now. Getting a little antsy here. Cluck Cluck's ready to go, ready to pick some games, and if he keeps pecking me, he's going to end up on a plate at the landing pad, our video sponsor. So without further ado, let's see who you pick. Sandusky or Finley, Cluck Cluck? And the winner is going to be Finley. That's what Cluck Cluck says, so let's make the pick with Henny Hanneman. Henny Hanneman says Sandusky. So one chicken picks Sandusky, one chicken picks Finley. Henny Hanneman, a North Baltimore native, is going to pick the North Baltimore carry game. Let's see who he picks.
There you go, Henny. You traitor.
And Henny, a traitor, picks carry this week. All right, Cluck Cluck. Your turn, Cluck Cluck. North Baltimore carry. And Cluck Cluck takes North Baltimore. For the rest of the Pickin' Chicken this week, check out Thursday's edition of The Courier.